Time for number two. Right, night time and ready for second marathon in second week. Yeah, it is Friday and nice day for some marathons. The temperature is quite okay, so I think have some evening fun. All right. Yeah, this marathon I'm taking very easy as well, because since the last one I had two issues. One was my thumb was infected, kind of bacteria infection, and the day after that I still had that infection. I got sort of cold with a sore throat and the body aches. It wasn't coronavirus, but it was some kind of cold, so luckily I'm back on track. I can do this. Yeah. Yeah. 10% done. All right. Or something, I don't know what is it, some temple. Wow. Yeah, just random by the road. Must be some old temple or something. Yeah. Yeah, at Tumon interchange. Hope some vending machine around. Yeah, I saw one there. Nothing healthy. It's water. And that's Sam Tseng front of us, very famous for its goose, roasted goose, which I really like. And those buildings are probably one of the highest residential building in Hong Kong, or maybe the highest, not too sure. Okay, a little ferry here. Wow. We'll be right back. now we go to another district. It's Chunwan district, and it's not too far, just around 6 kilometers from here. So that's going to be half of my marathon, and then we need to go back. Yeah. Almost a 20 kilometers mark. Chunwan in front of us. So we will make a turn soon. I just need to get water. Just finished half, and I will need to turn soon, but I have a little problem. I want to find some shop to buy drinks or some vending machine. I cannot see around here. Okay, so 21k done, 21k to go. Wish me good luck on the way back. Let's do it. Freezing inside and super slow. All right, let's have a drink and keep going on. All right, we are back in Tuen Mun, Sam Sheng. 41 kilometers done, one more K to go. Second marathon done, and 8 more to go. Yeah, it's already midnight, and I'm a bit hungry and tired. Yeah. Okay, I see you next week in the next marathon. Cheers.